Are we sure we have enough wrapping paper for the gift? Oh.
What?
Well, first of all, why would I do it that side up?
Am I supposed to be teaching people how to wrap?
What is it?
Am I supposed to be talking while I'm doing this?
Because I don't know if I'm the expert on that.
I have 10 minutes to put this together.
Oh, I ripped it.
So, okay, this will go like that.
Do it in like 2 seconds.
It's not nice, Grapeon.
My trick is that I fold it back in.
Let's find a way to do this in a creative way then.
Now, sometimes when I'm crafting, I go a little like too far.
Do you have more tape?
My wife always laughs at me when I wrap gifts, so this is not triggering anxiety at all.
This is not turning out the way I wanted it.
And now one would think that I'm done, but now I'm just gonna add more to it.
I'm gonna make it harder for them to guess what it is.
Try to make this like a bow tie.
I have no idea.
Done.
Ta-da.
Ta-da.
Oh,
okay.
Just a little bit more.
I think it's wrapped.
This was wrapped by a lady, probably. That's sexist.
I'm gonna do a threefold approach.
This one looks like a pizza.
Oh, wow.
So I'm gonna fold those ends in, and then I almost have it.
Oh, I know exactly what this is, because I have one for my cats.
I think it needs to be tucked under.
Oh, it rubs like when a sweatshirt piles.
When I was wrapping mine, it only just confirmed my suspicion further that all of these are sex toys.
It's very hard and long.
We still don't have an HR department, so I guess, you know, you can do whatever you want.
Is this a cock thing?
Sex toy.
A bow tie, taffy inspired Christmas wrapping paper job.
I already know what this is because I have one.
This person did not cut down the amount of wrapping paper.
Does it core a pineapple?
Well, I'm not a quitter, except for today.
It's like an egg thing.
Nope.
No.
I'm on layer 3.
So these are a pair of glasses that you can read looking down.
I'm just completely blanking. What the is that?
When I'm at home and I'm reading in bed, I'm like laying down and I have the book like at my chest.
Fries.
Fries.
We've got a fry holder.
So I don't have to like be reading like this or like this. I have it right here.
We'll open an avocado.
Really?
Yep.
So we're loosening something up, but it's not a can opener.
Not a can opener.
Does it actually work?
Yeah.
Oh.
And I know you're allergic to avocado, but that makes it funnier.
A jar?
A jar.
Oh, those are different things?
Those are different things.
Don't trip while you're wearing those.
I know.
Why did I get this?
It's your holiday bonus this year, so...
Oh, this is exactly what I wanted.
This is your bonus. That's what you get.
Sweet.
Here.
Yeah.
It's your holiday bonus this year.
Awesome. Yay.
All right, I'm gonna walk out of here.
Don't take out the set.